All right, we'll do one more. But can I tell a little story? Because it's actually another crazy story that I'm going to tell you right now, that I'm writing a book. And it's going to come out in spring. It's about my story from being a juvenile delinquent, painting graffiti, carrying a gun, loaded gun in my backpack, with my friends who sold drugs, stole cars, and painted on freight trains, under the overpass, and tunnels, until I got arrested enough times where I got kicked out of every school I went to, and they sent me to live at a group home. And so then I found yoga when I was about 17, thanks to my dad, and then I changed my life thanks to yoga, and this is a song about how all that happened. It's just I call this one, I don't have a title for this one yet. But it goes like this. Just do like hip hop style, just a little storytelling. Just make it kind of nice like this. Back in the days when I was a teenager, when I was a minor and before I went major. You can guess that Yogi man, listening to hip hop, writing in my sketchbook, lacing up my high tops. Me and my brother bunk beds in the bedroom, two turntables at him, turn up the volume. Sneaking out the house, backpack with my beanie on, with my fat caps out to get my graffiti on. But then I got arrested, my mom's got stressed, so I had to find a better way to express it. Called up my buddy to see if he was home, hit him on the pager, then he called me on my phone. He said, I got a plan, plus I got some cans. It's a legal walk up north at Skate Land. It's at a skate park, but it's up in Oregon. Road trip, mixtape, looks like we're touring. It was a long trip from the Bay Area. He designed the letters and I painted the characters. When we were done, we met some local writers. Some were kind of fresh, but others were biters. Hopped in the car and we headed back home. Thought to myself, yo, I need a microphone. I love painting murals and I'm pretty good at that, but I got a lot of styles and I really love to rap. Besides, I really gotta make a decision. I don't wanna end up in juvie back in prison. So I decided to memorize some rhymes, ran through some routine, memorize some lines. I called up my homie Basta and Mr. Kale. I heard about the party, homie, tell me what's the deal. They said, come to the shop, we're having a jam. It's a hip hop show and a poetry slam. Put your hands up in the sky. Put your hands up in the sky. If you're feeling good and you're feeling alright, put your hands up in the sky. Yeah, but can I get a yeah, buddy? Don't be a bunch of DJs, B-boys in the band. You can come get down with that mic in your hand. Now around that time, see, I started doing yoga. All my rhymes revolved around the culture I studied and I read from many ancient texts. Look, how to meditate and focus on the breath. Breathing slow, practicing breath control. It made it much more easy for me to rock the show. The crowd went wild, everybody said ho. And even my brother said his mind was blown. Then I went home, studied even harder. Got a passport, traveled to a distant border. Over in India, I studied with my teacher. Threw a free concert on the roof with no speaker. I was really fun, you think I have, huh? Think it's over, but it's really just begun. People have fun, cause my rhymes weigh a ton. You think the story's over, but it's really just begun. Now, DJ Soul Rising's on the one. Drum, diddy, drum, diddy, diddy, drum, drum. When he's on the tables, yo, he gets the job done. Done, diddy, done, diddy, diddy, done, done. We're up here, just having some fun. Fun, fitty, fun, fitty, fitty, fun, fun. Scratching and cutting, cause that's how we run. Run, riggy, run, riggy, riggy, run, run. Last time with the hands up in the air. And put them up in the atmosphere. And if you're feeling kinda good, like I know you could, can I get a yeah, buddy?
Yeah, buddy.
Come on, yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
I said, yeah, my buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
DJ Soul Rising.
Yeah.